Hello, and welcome back to 7 Days to Die, the Spencer Mansion Incident. It's a Resident Evil mod, and hope you enjoy. Is there anything else I need in here? Pick up anything? I feel like this is the room with the broken shotgun. I got a grenade. Brilliant. What's that? Broken shotgun, yes. Right. On our way. Not exactly where I'm going and what I'm doing. What? I thought that mannequin was moving again. This way. Straight down here. Go through here. Rocket shotgun should be down here. If I'm not mistaken. In here. Shit, I'm gonna have to fight this. Possibly throw a grenade in. That's the wrong weapon. Yes, we're gonna get a real shotgun. Yes! I just got a shotty. Happy fucking days. What's the crack? Oh my god, so slow. Okay. This I need to read. Accept. I got the green key. I need to find out where that green key goes and what it does. Okay. I still think we're... It's not that one. It's not that one. Did I get the shotgun? Yeah, I think I did. The shotgun bullets up here. Okay, we have the shotgun. It's not in that. Does it open the floor at all? I think it does. Nope, it does not. That dog. See him from here? It's over there. Okay. Here he comes. Oh shit, it was a waste. Okay. Oh, I can modify the knife. I didn't know I could. Okay. Then take more. Another one. Modify the knife again. Whack that on it. No? Okay, open. I think you put that on that. Yeah, it's stuck there. Probably reload this just in case. 9 iron rockets. This, I don't know what I'm gonna do with. Can't really grab them yet. Okay. It's not that one. It's not that one. Maybe we go down. Control. What the hell's that? Body disposal again. Okay. Control this in here. There, yeah. Got body disposal. Scrap it. This. What's it take to make 12 gauge? Gunpowder, reloading tool, buckshot. Okay, so put that back in there. Let's check out doors that we haven't been in. Okay. Is it locked? Okay. Kills them a lot easier anyway. I mean, she might have been hoarse from a shotgun blast, but this is definitely where the armor key is used. No? I need some sort of salt or something. I'll take it. What's that? A mold disc. This game has everything. Somebody's well busting out one of them. This one? Of course. It's not the OG. Today. 9mm. Okay, so what I need to do is take the shotgun, reload it. Okay, that didn't really do much for me. Keeper's diary. There's not too much in here. There's the sound of a fire, but no fire. It's jammed. To go down this way. Is that not the way I just was? Okay. Just go back to the save room. Control in. Roll disc. I don't think I'll need it right now. Get the bullets. We'll get the keeper's diary first, then we'll get the bullets. That way we can pick up all of them. Okay, keeper's diary. Did I pick up the bullets? Where'd the bullets go? Did I lose them? For fuck's sake. Right, scrap this. So we don't need it. Put the paper back into this paper. Okay. And keep on going. Then down here. That's jammed. Okay. So now we can do on this floor. I didn't like that. I'm actually gonna carry that mold disc with me because I think that's gonna be really important. Locked. check back in here. It's jammed. Is that a door? No. It's locked. There's a door down here. It's still locked. Maybe it's for the bottom floor. Maybe it's for one of these. Nope. This piano room. Gold knife. I shot a point blank twice. That nearly killed me. Okay. I mean, it looks a bit like a piano, I suppose. What did I come in here for? Should be a door somewhere. Or is it just a piano room? Is that a door? No. This is usually where you get the shield. For fuck's sake, I haven't been in here yet. Shit, it's jammed. Fucking run. Me health spray, then I'll get them. Let me health replenish just a little bit. Okay, going home. Door is blocked. Yes. Okay. It's this. Still can't get in there. Okay. It has to be that door over there. Nope. Imagine you had to fight a torrent. Still locked. Missing. Down here. Steve's the door. It's locked. I need the emblem. this. No. Okay, let's try this door. Good, I didn't want that door to open. Okay. Oh, the door's finally open. Oh shit, yeah man. If this is like the game, he is gonna be extremely hard to kill. What is the story? I can hear steps, like footsteps. Yeah. Let's pump a few bullets into him. Like that, I can hear. I have a rocket launcher. Okay, so if I switch to that, and I load it. Does that give me an extra space? Yes. So then I can take this, use this, take that one. For some reason, said I had three. Oh, don't be whispering in the ear. Oh, you. Where'd you? Is it me you're looking for? Okay. Been out there, we got the rocket launcher. What is the rocket launcher for? That terrifies me. I still don't know what doors we've not been in. That's that. If these all come out alive again, by the way, I'm fucked. It's locked. Locked. Let's go in here for a minute. Jammed. We're gonna go back upstairs to the other door. It's very loud. Ears. It's jammed. It's not even a door. Nope. Stop whispering in the ear, you bastard. Go back downstairs. Wish I could open this door. Has to be this door. Nope. Okay. Let's go back to this side. Work on the doors over here. This one. Oh, it worked. Let's pop this out real quick. Mm-hmm. Oh shit. Do I actually have to? Oh shit. Another one. Where is he? There he is. One. Five bullets for you, mate. There's two. You get back up. I got a knife. Bullets. What are you saying? What's that? Oh! I don't have space for it. I don't have to use this. I can get in the door then. This is really well made and very true to the original. Very happy about how it turns out. Okay, I assume I can't get in the store. Yeah. Have to bring the sword back. Where's the sword gone? Oh no. Well, let's not worry about that just yet. It's extremely dangerous. And I feel like these are all gonna get back up. It's not that way. It's downstairs on the other side. Jesus. What's going on? What's going on? Oh, hello. Come on in. Lois Griffin. There's a bag in here. And what the hell is that? Pick up death mask without melt. Okay, I need to throw some stuff into the storage. Let's throw the mold disc in, the lockpick in, the lighter in. Shotgun, I can put out for right now. Need to reload this. Head down here. Where is the door with the sword? It's down here, is it? Is that it? Oh no. I've made a terrible mistake. Oh shite. They're definitely gonna get in, and I'm gonna get eaten. Can I save the game, please? Or something to that effect. All I can do is wait. I don't know whether they can get in or not. Dogs there. Okay, well, with a large poo in the pant, I'm going to leave it here. Appreciate everyone for coming in and watching. Make sure to check back for the rest of this Resident Evil mod 7 Days to Die. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.